Do you ever wonder who you really are? What you do? Where you go? Who you turn to? Who you're meant to be? I ask myself that all the time. Because I don't know. Don't know.
Hey Robin, it's me. I'm just checking that we're still good for going up the hills tomorrow, because I've got a surprise for you. But yeah, just let me know, because you haven't replied to my text yet. But yeah, just let me know. Bye!
End of message. To delete the message, press 1. To save the message, press 2. To go on to the following message, press 3.
People don't understand. Nobody understands. When you lose someone, you don't just lose them. You lose yourself. And it can take so long to find yourself again that when you do, you've forgotten who you were before. Before they went. Something opens up, a missing piece, and you know you're never finding it again, but you hold on hoping that one day, maybe just one day, you will. But in all of that, you feel so apart, away from everything, away from everyone. You don't understand yourself. How you feel. It's all a haze. You learn you can never be the same as you were because that person, they were everything. Everything you ever were. The hardest part wasn't the last goodbye. It's learning to live without them. But that's okay. It'll all be okay.